This is a new periodic table of elements here. It's a nice one. This isn't paper. It's actually woven like a piece of nylon, like what a flag would be made of.